My name is Tamara.
My name is Homayoun. My friends call me Homie.
I initially met these clients through my daughter's preschool. We quickly became really good friends, and soon after, we started looking at properties.
I just remember us walking in, and Ben and Stacy were sitting on a tree log in the backyard, and I just looked over, and immediately I just felt like really good vibe coming in. So we ended up, both Stacy and I say that day we left saying we're gonna be really good friends.
We just started looking at properties in primarily Oakland area, especially Oakland Hills, where they felt they really wanted to be in.
Well, we considered a lot of areas, but of course we feel mostly rooted in Oakland. That's where we feel at home and comfortable.
Yeah.
And at some point it became very clear that that's where we're going to stay.
At the same time, we like to live somewhere where there are lots of trees,
mm-hmm.
and
shade.
Oakland, yeah, mm-hmm. shades, trees, yeah. and a little bit get connected to nature.
They love the trees and the hills and the views. We soon realized that the option of purchasing a lot and doing a new construction may be more realistic for these clients rather than trying to find that perfect house that was going to be near to impossible to fit within their budget.
One day I was in Ben's office, and we just discussed about what is the possibility to build a house. Then actually the journey starts from there.
My team and I are very happy that ultimately the decision was to purchase the lot and do the construction. And overall, it's been an amazing journey. We have been through a lot of ups and downs, just as any other construction project does require. We've been very persistent and very patient, and we are getting much closer to the finish line. The foundation and framing is now complete. The plumbing is about to be complete, and we're moving to the fun phases of the project.